Rehash shares of Jubilee and Foodwork traded 0.52% up in Wednesday session at 9:30 a.m. around shares change hands on the counter. The script opened at Rs. 1510 and touched intraday high and low of Rs. 1525 and Rs. 1485 respectively in this session. So far, the stock quoted a 52 week of high Rs. 1973 and a 52 week of low 1077. Market cap of the company stood at Rs. 19,885 crore on 20 May 2020. Jubilee and Foodwork is scheduled to announce its March quarter earnings report on 20 May 2020. Shareholding pattern as of 31st March 2020. Foreign institutional investor FIIs held 30.94% stake in the company while the promoter held 41.94% stake in the company. Valuation ratio according to BSE data, company is virtually debt free. Company has good consistent profit growth 22.11% over 5 years. Company has been maintaining a healthy dividend payout of rupees 22%. Jubilee and Foodwork is good food service company. The company operates through food and beverage segment. The company and its subsidiary have rights to develop and operate Domino's Pizza brand in India, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh and Nepal. Finally, we provide proper analytic data to trade in the stock market free of cost. To get a notification on WhatsApp, send data on 9664551128 and thanks for your vote of confidence.